there, I'm Emily and this is Makeanddo. It's been really windy outside today, so I decided to go and fly a kite. The only problem is, it was so windy that my kite flew away from me. Now I can't find it anywhere. I'm really sad that my kite flew away. If only there was a way to get it back. Wait a second. I know, why don't we make our own kite? Would you like to make one too? Okay, you will need a plastic bag, two sticks, string, scissors, and a grown-up helper. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is to take our two sticks and tie them together in a cross shape, like this. So, to do this, I'm going to take a length of string and I'm going to wrap it around the sticks. I'll show you. Now, you might need your grown-up helper's help for this, because it's quite tricky. The next thing I did was cut a diamond shape from the plastic bag so that it matches our wooden frame, like this. Now we're going to attach the bag to the frame, but there's no need for any sticky tape or glue. We're going to use string, but we've just got to keep the knots really tight. I'll show you. Now again, this bit is fiddly, so you might need your grown-up helper's help. And there we have it. Our kite is now attached to our frame. Okay, now we've got another bit of string tying. So what we're going to do is we're going to loop one end of the string underneath the cross section of the kite, like this. And tie it securely so our kite doesn't fly away. And then on the other side, so this side over here, we're going to attach the other side of this piece of string. So when your string is attached at both ends, it should look a bit like this. So you make a triangle with the string and the kite. So next we're going to take a big ball of string and we're going to tie it to the bottom of our kite. Again, really big strong knot here. And then I'm going to take the ball of string and I'm going to loop it underneath our slack bit of string here, like this. And then I'm going to make a knot where they will meet. This might be a grown-up helper bit. So now our kite is ready to fly. You can decorate yours however you like. You could put a string with some ribbons on it, or even add some stickers or colour. But I'm going to leave mine just like this. Now I've got my new kite, I think it's time to try it out. But I'll make sure I hold onto the string really tight this time. I'll see you next time. Bye!
Sign time!
K is for kite. Can you sign K? Can you sign K?